What's going on, guys? It is Ink Bite Gaming here, bringing you back to another episode of Pokemon Unite. In today's episode, we are going to try out Sableye, because here we go. The four Pokemon for today that they were giving us to use is Mew, Sableye, Angerslash, and Dragapult. We've already done Angerslash. We also did Dragapult. In today's episode, we'll be using Sableye. Support is really not my thing. Or doing anything supportive, healing, or doing whatever. I'm more of, I want to attack, I want to make goals, that's what I want to do. So trying out Sableye might be difficult for me, because he, again, he's basically a support character. But we are going to dive right into the gameplay. And as always, the beginning, the middle, and the end will come shortly. But we're going to dive right in right about now. So I'll see you in the gameplay.
Thank you. trouble.
You
stress! You're on fire!
I want to say another great Pokemon to use in Pokemon Unite. Sableye, actually relatively good. It's still, I can still be offensive with being supportive at the same exact time. Really good. But I am going to end it here. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time in the next video. Bye-bye.